Ooh, Belle Augusta. This thing. 15 passengers, 290 kilometers an hour.
Wow!
Except I haven't used it for a while. Oh. Was that a new locomotive? Here it is. The BR Class 67. Only 2,387 kilowatts and 201 kilometers an hour. Not that good. Yes. Found its way back home. Yep. Yep. Raise some of this land. Do, 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 do. Yeah. Now that would be reserved some space. So I think by now the paper train, the lumber trains will go on from this forest through Fillingston, then curve around there. Into New Sunnington Paper Mill, and then back around. And then to here. Yep. Sounds like a plan for 2004.
Oh!
Ooh, there is some empty space. Oh yeah, I forgot. Great. It was hiding under the buildings. So the paper trains will be taking from this paper mill. Going through the towns, under the mines, into Sunning Hall Printing Works, and then go around and under through cities. Under the livestock farm, past Woodstone, then down here through farms and forest, and then back to here. Oh my goodness, what's that? Oh no. Looks like we need to add a waypoint there. Let's check if any of those trains got lost. This guy is okay. How is a Netherville Iron Trains doing? Looks good. How about grain and livestock trucks? Everything is fine. Maybe along the narrow gauge passenger train route from East Hall to Broadwood Airport, and then a curved passenger train from East Hall to go to Denstone? Yeah, Ivyworth is the most. There we go. Thank you. there is a huge arch bridge